sketch. I'm telling smile poem. A smile is quite a funny thing. It wrinkles up your face. When it is gone, you will never find it. Its secret hiding place. Far more wonderful it is to see what smile can do. You smile at once, he smiles at you. So one smile makes two.
Wow, lovely. It was very nice. Kanya teacher, unmute yourself.
You have muted me, teacher. Okay. Good, Kameshwari. Very good.
Now, we have next participant. Now, till now we had Aryabhatta children. Now, from now, we have Bhaskara group children.
Bhaskara
children. E. Utkarsh.
Yes.
Still, he is not there, no?
He has not joined, teacher. Yes,
and
go to next participant.
One more child from Bhaskara group, that is Sanjay Sharma. He has also not joined, no?
He didn't join, teacher.
So now we have, we had only two Bhaskara children, teacher. So I'm going to call out the inside group children.
Inside
children? Yes, okay. Inside group. 2E Srinidhi. Srinidhi from 2E. Be ready, inside. Better? I'm going to unmute you. Srinidhi. Yes. Yes, Srinidhi, start.
Good afternoon, teachers. Good afternoon, teachers. My name is M. Srinidhi. I'm studying in 2nd E. Today I am going to tell a poem. A smile is quite a funny thing. It wrinkles up your face. And when it's gone, you'll never find it in high place. But far more wonderful it is to see what smiles can do. You smile at one. He smiles at you, and so one smile makes two. Thank you, teachers.
Welcome, dear.
Very good, Peter.
Very good. Very good.
Now, we have another child, that is 2F Aniruddha. 2F Aniruddha.
Aniruddha.
Aniruddha, you can unmute Aniruddha.
Yes.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Aniruddha Kashyap Chitta. Taking 2F. Today I'm going to recite a poem called A Silly Crow. Here is a very silly crow. On her head there is a bow. Her shoulder is holding on so tight and helps her see here in the night. As she flies here and there, her bow is what she'll always wear. She puts her bow upon her head and it is what she will not shed. Thank you for listening.
Good, very good.
Good, good, Aniruddha. Good, very good.
Loud and clear?
Loud, yes.
Now the next participant is Ranit Reddy from 2F. Ranit Reddy from 2F. Wait. Ranit, unmute yourself, Peter. Yes, now you can speak.
Good morning. Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Ranit Reddy Nannuri. I'm from 2F, section F. My school name is Johnson Grammar School. Today I'm gonna tell you a poem. Name is sing peace around the world. Light a candle for peace, light a candle for love, light a candle that shines all the way around the world. Light a candle for me, light a candle for you, that your wish for world peace will one day come true. Sing peace around the world, sing peace around the world, sing peace around the world. Thank you everyone.
Good, Aniruddha. It was loud and clear. Good.
Run it, teacher. Run it. He was running.
Run it. Yes. Yes. Loud and clear, run it.
Yes. Good. Now we have next participant here, again from inside group.
Message also was good.
Prasid, be ready.
Prasid.
Unmute yourself, Mita. Yes.
Teacher, okay, ma'am. I am Prasid from 2G. I'm going to tell a poem on train. Because the coronavirus didn't end from long time to take a trip to my grandparents' house by train. So I'll tell the poem. Over the mountains, over the plains, over the rivers, here comes the train. Carrying passengers, carrying mail, loading, bringing their precious loads in without fail. Thousands of freight cars all rushing on through day and darkness to dusk and dawn. Over the mountains, over the plains, over the rivers, here comes the train. Thank you, teacher.
Good, well done.
Very good, Prasid. Now, the next child is Arohi from 2H. Arohi from 2H, inside group only. You can unmute yourself, with Arohi. Unmute yourself. Yes, you can speak, Peter. You can tell the poem now.
Good afternoon, teacher. My name is Arohi. I am from 2H. I am telling a poem, Good Manners. Good manners are like flowers. They have some magic powers. Use them and see how good you can be. When we ask for something, say please. Say thank you. If we take something, say thank you. Say hello when we meet someone new. Don't be dirty when we eat. Say excuse me when we sneeze. Good manners are not too hard to learn. Thank you, teachers.
Lovely. Good.
Nice.
Lovely, Arohi. Yes.
Lovely, Arohi. Yes. Good.
Now, we have next here. Charvi. Charvi of 2H. You can unmute yourself, Peter. Yeah. Click on the mic button and speak, Peter. Charvi, you can unmute yourself. Yes, you can speak now.
Good morning. Good afternoon, teacher. And my name is Charvi from 2H. Today, I am saying, my name is Happy Little Raindrops. Happy little raindrops falling from the sky. Happy little raindrops falling from the sky. We can hear you saying to the clouds goodbye. We can hear you saying to the clouds goodbye. Happy little raindrops. end of falling our feet. Happy little end of falling our feet. We can see you running down the busy street. We can see you running down the busy street. Thank you, teachers.
Wonderful, beta. It was lovely,
Charlie. Wonderful. Super.
Now?
Thank you.
Next? Yes. Now, inside group, children. It's over for inside group. Now we have, now we are going to start Rohini group. That is, first Rohini group, first child from Rohini group is Anvi Shri from 2E. Anvi Shri. Anvi Shri has not joined, no? Yes, she is not there. So,
yes.
We have next Rohini participant.
She got on.
Anvi Shri is absent. She didn't join. So, next participant is Madhi Vathani from 2A. Rohini group. You can, yes. You can say, beta.
Good morning. Good afternoon, everyone. I am Madhi Vathani. I am class 2E. I am singing butterfly, butterfly. Butterfly, butterfly, fetch around. Butterfly, butterfly, touch the ground. Butterfly, butterfly, fetch the Fletcher around. Butterfly, butterfly, fly so free. Butterfly, butterfly, Fletcher around. Butterfly, butterfly, land on me. Butterfly, butterfly, Fletcher around. Butterfly, butterfly, reach the sky. Butterfly, butterfly, Fletcher around. Butterfly, butterfly, say goodbye. Thank you, teacher.
Good, beta, good. The next child from Rohini group is 2G Nidish Kartikeya. Nidish, you can unmute yourself. Yes.
Teacher,
you can start the poem, beta.
The topic is book. Open a book and you will find people and places of all kinds.
Different girls are here.
Open a book and you can share with what you find in there. Open a book, you read to me and I'll read to you. Thank you.
Good. Now, the last participant is Varanya from 2H. Varanya, be ready, beta. Unmute yourself and start the poem.
Rohini Varanya.
Yes, she is also from Rohini group.
Yes, teacher.
Super, aipenda. Baa cheppavu. Aipenda.
Start, beta. Start. Yes.
Good afternoon, teacher, and my dear friends. My name is Valendra. I am from second class section. Today I am going to recite on a poem. The nature.
Vinalanka.
Happy little raindrops falling from the sky. Happy little raindrops falling from the sky. We can hear you saying to the clouds goodbye. We can hear you saying to the clouds goodbye. Happy little raindrops falling at the feet. Happy little raindrops falling at the feet. We can see you running down the busy street. We can see you running down the busy street.
Now,
Gayatri Richa, I think we have.
Yes, we have completed. Yes, we have completed all the participants, teacher. So,
yes, teacher. Yes, children, I take this pleasure for the vote of thanks on behalf of class 2 children, respected judge, parents, little poets and teachers. It is our privilege to present the vote of thanks on this occasion on behalf of class 2 coordinator, Mrs. Rashmi, Shashi Rashmi and staff. Extend my thanks to everyone for being present here and make this event a grand success. Thank you all for your valuable efforts to accomplish this achievement through this platform. Children, we have come to an end of this recitation, children, and we all thank you because this was the first virtual class you have taken this recitation. We all thank you once again and thank you, Michelle ma'am, for your time and effort.
Yes, thank you.
Welcome, my dear.
Thank you.
It was great. I really enjoyed
Michelle ma'am.
Yes.
Listening to the small, young, tiny learners. It was
yes.
wonderful.
Yeah. Great job. These are all our young poets.
Yes.
Tiny little poets.
The budding poets coming forward.
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. It was wonderful to have spent some time with all of them.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Yes. Okay.
Yes,
well, yes. Yes.
Address them.
Yes.
Tell them that very, very good children. You all have performed really well.
Yes. Very
now,
well.
Your result will be declared once it is ready in the assembly. So you all can wait for your result. All right. Have a good day. Good luck.
Yes. Good luck, children. And everyone have performed very well.
Very
good.
Well.
Children.
Bye, children.
Bye.
Bye, children. Bye, you can
leave. Bye, teacher.
Bye, Prasid.
Teacher.
Bye.
Bye, children.
Bye, everyone. Very good.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, children.
Bye.
Bye, teacher.
Bye.
Bye, teacher.
Bye.